I don't know how to do that. Jesus. I don't have the medal, that's the thing. I don't have the medal. Yeah, I don't have the medal. So I don't think 3 minutes would be helpful enough. Because that's like doing one boss without getting hit, which we can do a few. But it has to be the first one, so, you know, yeah. Got this island in a chest. Okay. Maybe I have it. Who knows? I might have it already. I don't have it, but I might have the chest. You just jump down onto it. That's good to know. That's good to know. It wants me to do the horde, which is probably where I'm going to lose all the hearts. Oh shit. I forget how to do this one. This is the one that took forever. Thank you. People seem to love this boss. I mean, yeah, but it just took forever. First time I've done this boss in this stream. Die. Can't do it, I have to do it with the... okay. So close every time. Let's go get those chests on Skywalk. Maybe I have them already. Who knows? Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Why are we still here? I don't know why you guys are still here. I'm here because I'm stubborn AF. Just to suffer? Yes. Every night you can feel your leg? Are you singing a song? I don't know, I don't know songs. It's a Maymay, okay. I don't know Maymays either. I'm horrible. That's right, we need to talk to this guy, don't we? Whoops. We'll do that next time. Dude, I don't think I've seen that game in ages. Metal Gear Solid 5. Was that like 2014 or something? 2015. If you don't have the medal, it's on a chest on an island west of Skywealth. The island has like two chests. He's a poor shot to get there, okay. Well, these are the only chests I have at the moment, so... So annoying. I just want to get out of here. I don't really want to fight him. It's on Skipper's Retreat. Okay. Alright, we'll get these, then we'll go get the thing. They're like two. That's cute. Do you know there are five bottles in this game? It's probably six, isn't there? Skipper's Retreat. You've returned with ice cream. Give ice cream, Laura, please. Wait, will the medals even work in hero mode? Yes, it works if you activate it before you get the same. Maybe that. Yeah, what kind of ice cream? Thank you. Oh, that sounds delicious, Laura. I want that. Thanks for the help, Shaq, by the way. It's somewhere over here. I wonder if I have it already. Where would it be? Are you still dead inside? Absolutely, Laura. Absolutely. I should probably check my thing first. We got one that was like on one of those. At least I'm consistent. Yeah, it's true. That's what they say. I don't know who they is, but they say it. Nobody asked them, but they keep saying, so it's kind of weird. Like, I have a feeling I got it already. Right. Yeah, we're at Skipper's Retreat. Literally about to die. Yeah, we'll get there. We'll go check if we got it, then we'll see. Hearts should be able to come out now. I'm used to like there being no hearts. So now you have to go up this. See if we could like call the elevator or something. Here's the bridge. So behind him. But I have a feeling we got this already. I don't remember getting it though. So you mean this thing on the Is that where it's meant to be? Because I think we got it. So I had it this whole time. Yep, okay, cool, let's go. I'm so done with this game. Do I have the medal? Apparently I have the medal. I probably put it away. So I was like, oh, this is useless. I don't want to cheat, but yeah, I do want to cheat. I'm pretty sure I have the medal. I would have to, if that's the cube. I get all the chests. Like, if you look at the, oh, we can't while we're here. Look at the map. I always check to make sure we get all the chests. Let's have a sit down. There it is. Alright, so can't use that. Okay, so which one do we get? I've got all the ingredients, don't worry about that. I've got, because it's a new game plus, I've got all the ingredients. I'm like, it's all like full, so. 200, Jesus. What do I need stamina? What's stamina for? Halves any damage you receive. So upgrading it turns it into Stamina and Guardian. Yeah, I don't think I need stamina. That's it. It's only for 3 minutes though, that's the thing. I mean, I guess it's gonna help just a little bit. But I don't feel like it's gonna be that helpful. But we've got the, it says 3 minutes, but we've got the potion metal. So now it's 9 minutes. But can we even, does the effect even work? I hope it works. All right, okay. The only way to try is to find out. Where is it? Make sure to save, so this is probably the last time I'm gonna try it with this potion. If we don't do it, I'll try again probably next stream, but it'll be like I'll have it saved so we don't have to go get the potion again. I'll try not to save over it. Oh, tentacle boss is okay. I can't choose the horde boss. That's the problem. I should probably advance the story. I'm making it very hard for myself. I can't choose the horde boss at all. Because I would probably do that first. The tentacle boss, I actually kind of have down, I feel like. Alright, so... drink this. I guess we'll do tentacle first. Oh, maybe. Hold on. Does later on mean? I want to go back. Maybe I'm just an idiot and it's been there the whole time. I'm sorry, guys, if it's something stupid like this. I'm just so stupid. The Horde battle, here we go. I hate everything. They dead? This is what happened last time. I just died immediately. This is how you cheat. Can I please? Thank you. Imagine doing this without, like, this. This is gonna actually be really hard when we do it in the story. Dude, freaking runs away!